WeConfig 1.8 features a simplified version of the copy-paste configuration functionality. This feature makes it easy to copy the last backed up configuration file of one device onto another device. Here, we have a device which is not answering our SNMP requests, and we want to replace it with this new one here that we have already connected. As you can see, the old device has been backed up. So we can go ahead and copy the old one by right-clicking it, selecting copy device, right-clicking the new one, selecting paste and restore. Now pasting the configuration is only safe to do on the same model, because this is a device with factory settings and an IP address on another subnet than WeConfig, it cannot be reached with SNMP, which means that WeConfig will not know the exact model of this device. So in this case, WeConfig will ask the user if it is the same model. We click yes. And we want to delete the old device. So WeConfig replaces the old device with a new one.